captivator. There were many of folks that said that I hate her. It makes no difference to me. Understand? Because the shotgun stays in my right hand. They tried to mold me, stole me. I still didn't stop until all the black slaves got off that plot. It's rough, tough, but I must admit it won't be just us. It'll be just this.
We came here tonight to get started. March for the dike, never party. Came a long way, now we here to stay. And now we're here to talk about it.
They tried to help reach our freedom, even though I've committed crimes. But as I did time, I'm right in my mind. Then I discovered a better way. Born 1925, 19 of May, I was aggressive, spoke sharp as a knife. And I knew that the price to pay was my life. Ballot or the bullet, I emphasize freedom for the rights people. Slavery dies, I bow down in Mecca, pray in Medina. The more I think about this, I seem to get meaner. Chains on your brains, your blood stains. In America, racism remains. You've been schooling fools by the old white glory. It's not history, it's his story. Wind up your mind, and you will find that black is beautiful, pretty and fine. My name is Malcolm X, and I'ma mold them and make them. And if you are a brother, I see assalamu alaikum.
We came here tonight to get started. March for the dike, never party. Came a long way, now we're here to stay. And now we're here to talk about it today.
My brother calls me Maya. The story that I'm telling is hot like fire. When we were little, we lived with our grandmother. We were sent to Arkansas when my father left my mother. I was three, my brother barely was four. We helped Uncle Willie in our grandma's store. We learned a lot and earned a lot. And grandma always said, wait, not want not. When we were old enough, my brother and I moved in with my mother and Mr. Freeman, her guy. What he used to do with me, it wasn't right. Towards my family's reaction, it wasn't polite. He knew he was wrong, so he threatened to kill. If I didn't tell a soul, everything was chill. I kept silent for a while, but it came out anyway. He was convicted, I had nothing to say. I went back to the South, declared my head, and later on I found out Mr. Freeman was dead. My life in the South was like another world. I went back to my mom and came a California girl. Life was getting hard, I went from job to job. It was like getting corn from an empty car. Went out on my own, brought a son in the world, and that's when I realized I was no longer a girl. All these trials and tribulations that I've been through made me a successful author to tell it to you. Judge it by the book, or for what you know, or for what you heard from Maya Angelou. Now that I've told you all these things, you should know why the cage bird sings.
We came here tonight to get started. March for dime, never party. Came a long way, now we're here to stay. And now we're here to talk about it today.
All the any objections?
Hey!
I tried to tell the blind, the deaf, the dumb, that there will be a day we shall overcome. I said freedom and justice was around the bend. I spoke of equal rights amongst all men. Have faith in me, I'm a man of trust. I was jailed for protesting the seats on the bus. On the day that the prearranged seating stopped, I said soon we're gonna reach that mountaintop. Strive for perfection and keep the pace steady. And when the doors open, you best be ready. A good black lawyer, a good black teacher, a good black driver, or a good black preacher. If you wanna take seconds, be my guest. I'll be a good black nothing, I'm gonna be best. Try to make it better than it was in the past, and scream to the world that we're free at last.
We came here tonight to get started. March for the dike, never party. Came a long way, now we're here to stay. And now we're here to talk about it today. Never party, came a long way, now we're here to
mistake. And now we're here to talk about entertainment.